If you are developing robotic process automation in Python, this video is for you. As you add more automation to our operation, it's crucial to have a platform for management and maintenance. BotCity Orchestrator was designed to support RPA initiatives in any technology. Now, I'm gonna show you how to deploy a Python bot, create a task, and execute it in the runtime environment in just a few seconds. First, I click on Easy Deploys, give a name to my automation, BotPython Gabriel, click on Next, select the technology, in this case Python, the repository, the default one, and upload my bot. Now I need to select the runtime environment, my virtual machine, and just deploy. Now I can create a task, just click on new task, no parameters, so just click on create. Now this task is on the queue, let's see my runtime environment. The agent installed my runtime environment, got a task, and it's executing my bot. Now, let's suppose we want to schedule this automation to run every day at 6 a.m. So, go to Schedules, create a schedule, select the automation, BotPython Gabriel, and a cron scheduling string. In this case, this string to run every day at 6 a.m. Click on Schedule. So now, every day at 6 a.m., a task will be added to the queue and be executed one of my runtime environments.